In 1971, the 26th Amendment was passed allowing 18-year-olds to vote. The amendment was a response to the fact that young people were being drafted to fight in the Vietnam War without having the ability to vote for the leaders who were sending them to war. The amendment was also seen as a recognition of the fact that 18-year-olds were old enough to fight for their country, and therefore should be able to have a say in who was running the country.